Sarah Gideon did nothing about our economic crisis for more than 75 days. Instead, Gideon launched false attacks against Susan Collins, but delivered no help for Maine. Susan wrote the PPP, protecting 200,000 Maine jobs, helping nearly 75% of Maine small businesses, and every single Democrat voted for it. So while Sarah Gideon did nothing, Susan Collins never stopped working for Maine.
I'm Susan Collins, and I've approved this message.